Hello everyone, greetings to all. This is Nikhil Chaubey from class 8D and this is my SHE project for science exhibition. Name of the mentor, Ms. Gauri Bharti. The project that I have made is Corona Brahmas, code 2725. It is the Indian Mass Intelligence 2021. It is a source of artificial intelligence for a better mask system that will ensure that every person is wearing mask. In this system, computer would be programmed to detect person whether the person is wearing mask or not. If yes, the computer will send a pop-up on the screen like wearing mask. And if no, then computer will send a pop-up of not wearing mask. It can be used in CCTV cameras. So let us see a video to know more about the program and to see its functioning. Hello everyone, I am Nikhil Chaubey from class 8D and today I am presenting my project that is Corona Brahmas that I have programmed in Lobby for ICT for science exhibition. This is a project that I have programmed to identify whether a person wearing a mask or not wearing a mask. So let's see up the project. In this project, I have integrated some pictures that will be training the computer to identify whether a person or a thing or a person is wearing a mask or not wearing a mask. So let's use this. Here you can see I'm wearing a mask and it is loading and it will send a notification that I am wearing a mask. Here you can see, but when I will not wearing a mask, it will send a notification and will be resulting not wearing a mask. When I will be wearing double mask like this and like this, it will be showing wearing mask. Whether I am wearing one mask or two mask, it will be showing the same wearing mask. But if I am wearing nothing, it will be showing not wearing mask. So this was the whole program that I have programmed. Thank you and have a nice day.
The source that I am used to make this program is Lobby, that is beta version. Thank you and have a nice day.